at you.
Now, you know, the last thing we need these people thinking on camera is we're some type of overly masculine homosexual.
With your arm around me. We're close. That's all they need to know.
Oh my god, you guys are crazy.
Who am I?
Oh,
yeah.
Boomer AIDS. That's not a good name.
It's not online, so you can't reconnect.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm nobody then. Nobody in force.
I'll play the loser. I mean the winner.
I don't know. How much do you play this? Because it's a turnful character.
It's a fight.
Oh, Predator's out now?
Oh, shit. All the characters out.
I mean, Predator wasn't out when I left Japan.
That's pretty intense.
Turn the sound on her now. You're gonna play to the melody of just talking voice?
Predator.
Yeah.
I got you.
Well,
can you please get your hand off?
Because I can't have like licensed music on my stuff. Cause,
oh really?
Yeah. Cause technically,
yes, sir.
This is going to YouTube instead of streaming on Twitch because internet.
Whatever, I'll be on YouTube for once in my life.
Yeah, you see, and they don't need to be on YouTube thinking you're some type of.
Hey, don't
smokers.
We're brothers, dude. Come on, man. It's
all right, here we go.
It's called grooming.
God damn it. All right, we'll do this.
To change the outfits, you just press X.
Is he seriously on the back?
I picked up Master and Servant.
What is Ferret Tor?
Yeah.
What the heck is that?
I like
mine. They're getting a little too far. There's more combat. Gonna sick that big old thing on you.
I know, right?
Yeah, that's what I told him.
See, you're still the same.
Of course.
You need to watch out with these cigarettes, like, for real. Like, real talk. I don't want you smoking much cigarettes, man.
Apparently
they're more than just bad for you. It's like a...
Have you seen those creepy commercials? Like, this is how I have to
I have to be that guy.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
It's
been a while since I've done this.
Looking at the moves that you're not going to remember once you start playing.
You know what? They made a magical button for that. It's called Y.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. That is tight.
Oh, snap, you can do that?
What was that?
Yeah, you can do that.
I don't want it now.
Wait, so here's my question. Even though, like, the special moves and all that and the things aren't unlocked, I can still do them, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's like cheating. Oh, but you can only do one at a time.
You can do multiple ones.
Are you serious?
These are combos.
Yeah, I know, but you can.
See y'all later.
All right.
You can shortcut it.
That's fatalities.
He's shortcutting the combos right now, isn't that what he's
doing? I'm marking them.
That's putting it so all you have to do is press that and it'll be right there instead of hunting for it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm like, that's taking the game too easy.
Okay, that's
the direct. Okay, I got you. It ain't gonna matter whether you shortcut or paste it on his forehead. You still ain't gonna win. Not against the beast.
Quick.
He just got that one good hit in.
I know you're like, lose that. You ain't gonna lose.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. The fuck with that button?
Since I'm left-handed, I'll have advantage over
him.
Mentally, I'll be able to process things quickly. I know he's aiming at some wrong people. You're losing right now. Come on.
I'm not losing.
Yes, you are.
I'm doing a tactical beatdown.
He knocked the little dude off his back.
You're going to lose, and this is like the first time playing in the game.
No, it's not. It just went wrong.
It's just really weird you have that weird style
back. That's a female.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, that's fair.
Make it a little less.
I'm gonna play
with her. Got a gimp.
Yeah, she's.
Bring out the gimp.
Yeah, like Gollum or something.
I'm gonna get feminist and I'm gonna give y'all the male attention. And then you know, it's just for me. That's not right.
You're
a monkey.
just walk around the house looking just randomly like, whoop.
You know, we tell you all my personal stuff.
Well, you do that.
You do.
Walk around the house calling people all kind of monkeys.
What are you? What are you then? If you ain't a monkey, what is you?
I don't know. I'm a human.
Okay.
I'm gonna start calling some old. You know what? I'm not calling you Ludum. I'm calling you Clayton. Ripping Dave Chappelle. You're Clayton Bigsby. You're gonna be in the fucking there with a towel on your head saying, we'll be booking in there pretty soon.
Nah, your wife was a little wild these days. Ain't a little too wild for my taste. Try to get Emma in the picture frame. She gets closer.
Oh,
my
bad.
I know, just must. This is, I know, must have this. So we have to do it.
Yes, this is a momentous moment.
Yeah, all of us together. You ready?
Come on.
That is true. At least he's documenting.
Document me not getting beat. Oh man, wait a minute. Oh, I was like, don't you copy the X-ray.
Big hurt. What kind of move is that? Big hurt.
Keep stabbing. Fuck.
I had too bad. My dignity.
So cool, how do you do that one? Do both of the back buttons?
Yeah.
That's like the
trigger buttons.
It's like all the other same Mortal Kombat.
When your gauge gets full.
Yep.
But you gotta be like within a certain range. Or
well, it depends on the character.
God damn it.
Alright, here we go.
Obviously, that's what he's gonna do. That Scorpion. Like, that's like the most notorious, predictable.
Fucking shit. I shouldn't have picked Ferritor.
Wait.
Give your troll
up. Wait.
I know you was a loser. Like a loser.
We'll take it old school. Wait.
That was just my warm up character. That's what you don't understand.
For some reason, not letting me do it.
You have to get off me when I'm playing. Easy Vitality. Wow, they made it for silly people. Easy Vitality.
Ah, but you only got, you gotta buy tokens to do those.
Ah, I missed it.
You gotta buy tokens to do those? What kind of ripoff is this?
Like actual money?
Yeah. No, with play money.
Oh, I remember. Like that's why, I remember. That's why people were ripping on this game. Just always trying to rip you off every 5 seconds. Oh, you want to do this? You got to pay extra $2, $3.
You can do it for free because you bought the game, but if you want to do it the easy way, you have to pay for it.
Yeah, exactly. Got to pay to be lazy, man.
Yeah, I'm not it. It's more fun when you do the combination, right?
Yeah, I already know who I'm going to pick. Predator, since I am a multi-dimensional being myself.
Is that a fancy way to say retarded?
You know why?
It's
called astral projection.
Yeah. Where's she at?
Of course, I know it's gonna pick a woman, so he's comfortable.
All right. You gotta go now.
Reminds me of that one dude used to play World of Warcraft with. They always pick that woman character. Remember that one dude? That Asian dude?
Tony?
Yeah, he used to play World of Warcraft with him. He had a woman character. Next thing you know, he's dressing up like a woman.
Nah.
I swear to God. Nah, he knows about this.
I never done nothing like that.
I don't know what you're talking
about. Yes.
Oh, Tony.
All those videos you made? Dress as a woman.
I see that. I see that. I know you ain't really got much room to be talking.
You're a liar.
Come on now.
No, I'll never do that.
Come on now.
How dare you come over here? Capital and accuse this man of being some type of.
I ain't accusing none of being.
Right now, I know you're not.
Okay.
I said queer or sexual.
Jesus Christ. Y'all crazy. You know we're on camera, right?
Oh, okay.
Talking about all these controversial topics.
I know. You're gonna
it don't matter.
My bad.
We all adults.
And I'm not a man for the public. That's why I'm not on camera, Butch.
How do you block?
Really? You, I don't know. I don't block.
Like, how are you blocking her? Since her name was a cheater.
You've played Mortal Kombat before, right?
Isn't it like B or something?
No. What was it?
Just tell me the block button, Jesus Christ.
So right trigger. God damn it, boy. Jeez,
you watch them. That's how black holes is.
I mean, you act like you've never played a Mortal Kombat game. Oh, right trigger.
I never had a decent block. I just whoop butts. I picked the wrong character to be playing with him.
You gonna just sit here and just shoot this guy.
At least they get some Kofi and some blood.
This looks
crazy. Hey, how dare you start looking for logic?
Right in a Mortal Kombat game.
I mean, I'm just
sorry. It was over when I picked this girl.
Oh, exactly. You picked somebody you shouldn't have picked, just like I did. I shouldn't have picked that person. Oh, don't worry. I'm going to have a surprise for Luke. Wait till you
get it. Oh, wait a minute. I just noticed something. It put the controls on screen.
Yeah, that's what happens when you push Y on those little things.
I never noticed that before.
Yeah.
I never used that.
Yeah, that's how I learned to care. I used to have to play in a while.
There we go, see?
You know, a woman in real life can't do all that.
You'd be surprised at what woman in real life can do.
That's strong anyway.
Yeah. I know a woman that if I was born in the horse could have sex, that's what it would produce.
No.
Yeah, it's this Russian chick.
That's kind of. I don't even want to hear about that. Russian horses and women in the same sentence.
Nah, I said I get for Russian. I put up a bull and a horse to produce a child. She is what it would be.
Gotta stay below that gun.
The only woman I wrestled and actually beat me pretty bad. So strong.
Sucks, Chris. I really can't get this control combo flow. One good hit, baby. One good hit. One more hit. One more hit. Come on, work with me now. There we go.
Ooh, I can't get out of
the way. Ooh, I'm not picking her. No more.
I gave that one away.
Back, forth.
Y'all seriously have never mixed your liquor with, like, cut it with water?
No. Dad does that.
Dad does it?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Why is it not working?
He cut it. He cuts it with water?
He cuts it with water.
You have to do it slow. Like, back, forth, forth, B.
I just do it like, it's like Vitalis is not working. I did all that hard work. Tanya
wins. Oh, no, don't worry. After I get you, I'm going to get him. Because I'm upset. I knew I shouldn't have picked Ferritor. That was a horrible person to probe the skill level with. I shouldn't have done that.
I barely won on that one. Should have been an easy victory.
I just kind of slipped downhill.
I should have made a stronger roadie.
Oh, that's what it's called?
When you take on a road with you?
Oh.
Yeah.
Get yourself in a peony.
Oh my god. She's so scary looking.
Oh, you got Melina. Yeah, she is scary.
Yeah, one of her fatalities, doesn't she like eat you alive? Like, yeah. Why are you on the ground?
Yeah. Two of them. One of them, she eat you like, eat your head like corn on a cob. On the other one, she just swallow you up and spit your bones out.
What's up, Crazy Town?
Nice. I wish to admire your gloves.
You're either crazy.
No, doesn't one of them, she like rip like your whole stomach out and you're trying to like crawl away from her and you like pull yourself in half?
Yeah, so I haven't done that since I was in a while. Don't worry about who I pick if you're losing.
I'll say, all you gotta do, you gotta worry about winning, Luke. That's what you need to do. Because I'm about to embarrass you when I play you, Luke.
I like to talk about real life.
Oh, no, nah, dude, I'm gonna embarrass you when I play you next.
Win.
Oh, no.
Oh, ooh, I missed. Ooh, boy, I barely avoided that one. Here, get some pipe.
Shut up.
Come on, come on, come on. You're not gonna beat me the first round, no.
Carnell's like the last minute fighter. Like, he'll win.
Oh, yeah, I got these last ones. You look like you know what you're doing.
It's a fighting game. You can just kind of just feel it.
You one of them people you've been overplaying at people's houses and shit. Just ain't said shit about it.
Yeah, I ain't never played this game before. I ended up winning, beating everybody.
I mean, that
doing
kind of
advanced moves and combos.
That between me and Madden, which is one dude who's playing over my friend's house. It's like, it just depends. You'll have an advantage of you because you're playing strategy wise.
Why you gotta
knock
me on
the button?
There we go.
You didn't put it on your move list, though.
I don't know how to do that.
I go to your move list for a while.
Oh, why?
Yeah.
Not on the other. Yeah, I can't go by old fashioned.
You wanna just get something special.
We gotta paste it on the screen and we gotta play it.
It's called, we haven't played this, you know what I'm saying, played this like you.
It's called high-functioning alcoholism.
That's you. Speak for yourself, like, something to be proud of, especially when you're driving.
Hey, I'm not
what
drinking.
What do you do, like,
driving.
The left and right?
Driving,
do you have to
walking.
Do it with the directional pad, or can you do it with
either way.
How do you concern, like, you're concerning me, man. Shouldn't be driving to drink.
Okay, look, get over it. You're making this video so depressing.
I know.
Not a PSA.
It is. It's always a PSA with Luke. Oh my god, you know what they call Luke at work? Lukepedia. Because he's always like informing people about stuff.
Okay, glad you told everyone that.
This is a nice nickname. It fits you. It works. Final round,
fight. I mean, you could be like Granny Banker or something.
Oh,
no. I know people with horrible.
How does even your word?
I know other people with horrible nicknames.
Like, how did that even give me a word? Ben? Click RT. Click both the buttons. That's not a good word. Kind of word. Ben.
You've been saying my real name out. Everybody's name.
Right.
You said Lake like a billion times.
When you say Lake, and I think you're talking about a person.
Well, if you're dressing the way
you're dressed like it's monkey. Monkey number two.
Oh, you better watch out there, chicken egg. Finish her!
No. I didn't even do the brutality. I had one uppercut and just took all your health out.
Yeah.
Let's see. Blown out or fist pump? You pick.
Blown out.
Alright.
What the hell?
Oh, that's tame compared to the other ones.
Yeah.
Never like the least brutal one.
Oh my god. So just
Oh, it's your first time seeing this game, huh?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Awesome. Oh wow.
Oh
you
man.
Okay, however,
good.
You gotta prepare yourself.
Ninja mind.
Woman, that's how you get.
Wait, you didn't buy the pack to unlock all the.
Yeah, let's get back to that.
Wow, you gotta work for that one.
Get off me.
I got that one playing the mobile.
Came back to.
I beat the game with Johnny. I guess that's why I got his outfit. Get your hand off me.
Just us males in here, like. Shit, man. That's males. We gotta stick together.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
See?
That's why you're not allowed to come here often. That's why you're not allowed to come here by yourself. You need at least somebody else to counteract you.
It's I'll all take right, that. Man. You ain't got to be worried about it, man. We all know Luke's just a tease, ain't that right?
I guess so.
You're kind of weird.
Now, Lake, you say I'm weird. Now, Lake, I would say Lake's weirder than I am. He's just not verbal about it. Like, we probably could even just imagine what Lake's thinking about it now. I'm not really confident Lake's hands just. Johnny Cage
is dead. Why is he in? Hold on, I gotta look. I forgot what the fuck his fucking buttons are.
Johnny Cage is actually one of the most easiest people to play with.
Oh, cool. That's why I'm about to whoop your ass with him, too.
If you ever get the chance.
Burrell is defeatable. Like, he'll just outlast you.
Oh, no, it's
like I defeated Burrell in the first round of the first go, so I know that he's definitely defeatable. Johnny Cage is like the most easiest character to play.
Oh, no, you don't.
What the fuck? It doesn't matter if I'm blocking, you can still do that.
It's a special movie.
No, you can block people's specials.
You can block it, but I caught you at the right time.
Because her last hit's an overhead attack, that's why.
Is that a cat one?
Fine. Just so you know, that was a one time game, man.
Okay. Say so.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Oh, snap! You give me the corner doing that old voodoo crap. Okay, we can get out of here.
Yeah, pussy shot. Oh, snap! She hurt me. I went now.
Man. I got projectiles too. You ain't the only one that knows some stuff. All I gotta do is get my special meter back up and it's over with.
Beat Lake's out.
Fucker.
Yeah, that's what you get doing all that. Oh! Whoa, that one. Old sneak!
Dang, that was just one lick.
I just need one more hit.
He's gonna need your special on you, bro.
Oh, that shadow kick gun. We're gonna look back on this looking kind of regret actions you made on camera because this is all going up.
Oh my god.
I ain't really doing much.
Yeah, you
I mean, people don't know you, but you have one. You
can't do brutality. You can't do brutalities if they're not unlocked.
That control. All that
talk. Brutalities, but all you that got
to. No, I just did one. It didn't work.
All that shit talking.
Nah, you got to do certain parts. Meet certain parts. What you doing?
I ain't clicking no buttons. What player two boss
press
controller.
B button.
Jesus Christ, like you're just so incompetent, dude.
No, I'm not incompetent, man.
Okay, hold up.
That's me.
The whole game just about to crash.
But nah, you see, because like, I couldn't do the other one down there, fucking that one, because it's not unlocked. What the fuck is that one?
Just do the tazzy so we can get on play, but I ain't got all day to do this, dude.
Yes, you do.
No, I got to take a test tomorrow.
Oh, like you're just gonna fucking forget how to fucking do that?
Johnny Cage wins.
What, that was it?
Fatality.
Cheated.
Punch
your head off. That's nice.
Decapitation.
I think Renell lost. I think it is. Y'all shut him up for 10 minutes.
What? Oh, no, you the one I really want
to
do bad.
The secret is how to shut you up.
What I really want to do bad, man.
Ooh, they got Goro.
Cool.
Oh, these are fighting styles?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it has a little description
at the bottom. Each one gives you a special perk for their character.
Are you seriously Jason?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm seriously about to put some hands on this boy. He don't know. Obviously, not them kind of hands. Not them kind of hands. Them hands where you're going to be like, yo, man, what is this dude doing to me? That's one thing I just got to see. Luke, why you, what the fuck are you doing, Luke?
Oh.
All you have to do is just look right. This nigga done took over and shit. Nigga, I pressed pause. He went the extra mile and shit. Oh, Luke is going pause it on a low while I'm looking away.
You need to focus on the screen, drunk.
You're not drunk. Oh, no, you can say whatever you want to.
He's drinking and driving. That's serious.
Come on, now. Why you got to say that?
Exactly, Luke.
It's true. I'm concerned about...
You don't have to say that.
Don't worry. He's going to regret everything.
You're just going to ignore to let him drive around with this...
Oh, you unlocked all of them for Jason.
Of all things we said, I'm pretty sure that's the lightest thing.
You just ruined this whole spring thing. Say cheese, y'all.
Cheese.
All right, cool.
Now it's time to make Luke be quiet.
Yeah, because I pressed the screen right on my camera. It was a little fuzzy. Gotta do that again. Alright, I'll just turn it the other way. I'll be fuzzy. Everybody know what I like. Alright, pause it for a second. Alright. Hold on. Alright, cool.
Yeah. Please don't post this on our Facebook.
I'm gonna do it because...
Luke said not to.
Look how you get up, Lucky. That wasn't meant to happen.
What? We were still going?
Yeah. that didn't just happen. Like the Undertaker. You just straight up.
This is a game I will do. I won't ever let you get no distance from me again.
You should have got the machete variation. Well, I guess for Luke, you would need a stop. Help you block half that stuff you were going after. All you're gonna do is do that stop thing. Pull off an easy win with that extra move, but oh yeah, he did win. Oh no, he didn't.
It was round two, bitches.
Fuck! God damn it! I should have known. Oh, you were gonna do that. I should have known.
By the way, we're known for.
Do not trifle with me.
Got quiet. You concentrating, ain't you?
God damn you, Luke.
You watch the Big Bang Theory?
God damn it. Luke. You look fucking cheap.
Oh, my God. Jay looks so excited.
Luke's a little...
I won, didn't I? And you know what I'm saying? Gravel move, so you can't really talk.
Any better vantage point?
I'll switch you. Luke a little low. Whatever, man.
Shoot, that was a good match, like. See why you beat her now. It's pretty good. See why you defeated Ainid.
I don't worry, I'll just put a sword in his hand next time and that'll deal with you. Good.
That was pretty rough. For a mortal.
Is Jade not on here anymore?
No, Jade been killed off.
What?
Yeah.
Goro. What?
You can pick Katana and use her Jade.
I thought Goro was supposed to be like the freaking champion or something.
This one?
Yeah. No. It's the one. That one. Mournful.
Obviously, I was the one who was meant to be the...
Wait, when did she kill off Jay?
Jay was killed from the first...
What are you doing? Jeez.
I didn't do anything. Oh, you're controlling.
Okay.
Pretty good match, Lee.
No, I'm really pissed at you, Luke.
What? Ew. He's doing all those grapple moves. I can do something. Freak.
This must be Kentaro.
Kentaro is a striking
Kentaro. Okay. Yes. It's Mover City.
But you lost.
No, that's because.
Whatever. Look at that. You can't even stand up, man.
To just feel the game, like it's always going up. All right,
you gonna feel this butt with?
We'll see.
Nah,
that was the quickest round I played.
Shut
like
up! Ever. I'm not that good at games like
you. That's why I feel myself playing this crap too. That's the motherfucker with four arms.
This is Super
fight.
Smash Bros.
Just please pick the hat trick. Do a bunch of hat tricks while I'm moving your hat. Put me in the corner trying to play that. I don't need no hat. Got big old forearms.
Oh,
I know how that character fights. Right now.
Oh, okay. That's a great round one. Fight. Come on, man, that shouldn't happen. But look at that. I thought he was gone. All right. Mm-hmm. He just gotta wait for it. Come on, man.
Dang! I didn't even see that one coming. Nah, I need a chair. I've been playing all the time over here. Let me get in front of this screen. I didn't deserve that. They ran through all y'all. That is perfectly cool. Oh my God. Sorry, honey. You know it's just a matter of time. I am superior. You know that.
Yeah. It's all right though.
You done played enough video games with me. You know who's gonna win. At the end of the day, at the big scheme of things, who's gonna be the winner? Loot. At the end. You may get a good round in or two, but in the big scheme of things, it's gonna be loot. You know this.
I just haven't came in raw.
I had to pick someone worthy of my class. Jeez, we done? Can we play every game or something? This is like, boring.
Nah,
he a little boring, you know? Just like, all right, toss him around, him in the head, toss him around, dead.
Okay, Luke.
As many times you just got beaten.
Or Luke wins.
I lost once. Okay, and that was literally my first time playing this game ever. Okay, like, why are you come on.
Why are you yelling? But now I'm upset now.
You're playing against a legendary gamer. Okay, I just don't wear it on my sleeves. My skills are applicable to many different games. You know? Okay. Just overall, just experience.
You swore loyalty to my father.
But not to you.
For that, you.
Round one. Fight!
I'm legendary at all sorts of games, you know. You know this. You see me in action. She got the closest. Had to make sure that she sees whoever's gonna have to whoever gets the closest to win. This is what you got to look for. This is pick a woman against a god.
He's not even a god. He just happened to be.
He just happens to have four arms.
Yeah. He's just a warrior prince. Ain't nobody special.
Nah. Whooped all your asses twice. I mean, I might just give up this controller, so I'm just, you know what I'm saying?
No.
So y'all get a chance to have some fun.
No, you didn't keep that because I forgot some things that...
I think Raiden would be interesting to play against. They moved y'all so many times, I don't have to keep selecting. My moves are just going to stay up there. I don't have to even keep selecting them. That's pretty tight. It's bad you got to pick a whole nother fire star just to see him teleport. That kind of sucks, right? You know?
Well, no, because if you think about it, they took the moves from all the games they've had and put them in this game. If you gave every character every single one of their moves they've ever had, they'd all be too complex to play with, so they broke it down into three different characters.
Fair enough. All right. You ready for this feature shot?
Round one. Fight!
I knew you were going to start off with that.
Yeah, it worked.
Okay, alright. First round. Alright, you ran through me, alright. Alright, come on, here we go. Play for real now. Play for keep. It's like what I want him to do, he's not doing.
Can't really do much when you can hit in the face with four.
There we go. Okay. I was going the wrong direction. It took me the whole match to figure out. Okay, here we go.
You should be more comfortable with him.
I am. I used to be comfortable with him. Finish him. Knock his head off
and
everything.
Is this it? Is that
the whole? Oh my god, you ain't getting it back either. Okay.
Was that it? Was that the match? You might need to put some more rounds on this thing or something, man.
Nah, it's
jeez, cool, I got like a flawless victory on her now, man. Then won the first round, he didn't even touch me. Not even a brisk. Not even a counter block. Just ran through him like I was playing a someone with no control. Come on, Hernell. See, this thing about Hernell. Once you take the confidence away from Hernell, he's done. You just gotta take his confidence. No. Like, once you beat Hernell's confidence, you done. He done the whole time.
Luke
just
loves to do awful lot of talking until he loses.
Oh, okay, I cannot work. All right, we got more fighting games than this one now.
That's your second resort. You switch the games up.
This is just one game.
You all gotta do is just beat me. That wasn't what you expected, was it?
Is it perfect?
I can make myself invulnerable. He can't do shit about it. I can play these fuck games right with you, dog. I just think how you have to fucking do the moves with the actual analog stick. That sucks.
Why you doing the D-pad?
D-pad slow, though. That was a good match, Lick. It was.
Oh, no.
You got close. Close than you ever got. Heavy damage hits them.
He got tired out. Brother, let's hit now. Grab onto you, y'all. Feel it. Got a root for Jason. Come on, Jason.
Trickery and bullshit doesn't work. You don't know what the fuck to do now. Jesus Christ.
You can't do brutalities if they're not unlocked. I've now came to that conclusion.
But what, his is supposed to work,
you
though.
Can do them, but you got to...
All y'all
I didn't do right trigger, that's why.
All y'all did was just tire me out from looking your ass so many times and get just got me when I was at the meeting.
I thought you were going to come up with some more excuse.
Hey, y'all watch the end, though, dude. Best part.
I'm seeing what's going on.
You lost. Smash him into a bunch
of talking a lot of shit that you guys ran through twice.
Nah, that's the thing. What happened now? I told you I had to purge it for you.
You're going to see that for work. That worked one time for you. Good.
Oh, it's going to keep working because you know why? As long as I can make myself invulnerable, all your bullshittery doesn't work. You actually
you lost the first round.
Yeah, that's because I had to.
Okay, you lost the first round. I wouldn't just start talking just so sternly. You lost the first one. Then barely won the second one. Then barely won the third one. You didn't really just whoop my ass. You just won.
It's different. I would pronounce that. I would. He didn't stand a chance. You and I tried to do all that magic crap. You need someone to fight. You need to fight fire and fire over there. Try to do some hat tricks in the corner. And pick them up and throw them around.
Okay.
That's all right, Luke. You know why you ain't about to stay on these sticks no longer, no more. Every time I'm just switching right back to that and I'm taking you off. It's just like that.
The usurper's dog.
Play nice, Lena.
I will show you how I play.
Round one. Fight.
I watched the whole thing too, where he starts off, talking to his dad with that biker helmet on, and it's like, dude, pretty intense.
Wait, what was the video?
Shia LaBeouf's motivational video. Oh my god, look, I can't believe it.
Have you seen his little play he did too?
I'm not really into play.
After that last movie he did, he kind of came.
He went a lot psycho.
He got a lot of vibes for him, man. Now he even made himself really good again.
Where'd they go?
You gotta do crazy stuff, I guess.
Oh, okay, that's why. But
I'm so surprised I lost. You should have a little too comfortable. I ran deep a couple times, but he was pretty swift with it. Grapples. Like, all it does is grapple. So it's grapple. That's all it does.
That's what the character is. He grabs you and he mauls you.
I could link, I gotta do a lot of cheap moves.
I just know how to play, and I have a strategy.
Listen to that.
I was trying to fight Link fairly, but Link didn't fight fairly.
I gotta do a lot of cheap moves. That's what you always do.
You just saying that because that first time I heard you, Herno, you had plenty of time to get a lick in. You didn't get one lick in.
I wasn't comfortable with that character I picked.
Why'd you pick him?
Because I thought I could do things with him.
I saw some sparks and some little some kinetic energies and stuff. That's all I saw. Supposed to be a thunder god.
He looked cool.
That's pretty efficient. Fatality.
It's called murder.
It's called murder. Yeah, it's pretty detailed. he's like literally coming out of the heart, like all this blood just pouring out.
Yeah, and it's still shooting. You ain't seen gore yet.
Oh, I'm about to put her nail hard. I might not want to pick somebody. I can fuck around with it.
See, all these sorcerer characters aren't really good at getting ass whooped.
I don't know. I almost want to say Quan Chi, but I'm scared of who
he is. Quan Chi sucks on this game.
To the untrained player, yes, he sucks.
He sucks to anybody. He's not a good.
I gotta make this look good.
I don't know how to make Quan Chi good, though.
You're gonna lose with him for sure.
Johnny Cage.
He needs a good song like Johnny Cage or
sworn.
I'm about to do this. Oh, I guess we're going to do this.
Johnny Cage is a simple fighter. Like, I could probably beat you guys with Johnny Cage on my first go.
Is that Tanya or Sonya?
No, this is Casey. It's Sonya and Johnny Blaze's daughter. Did you see what he did?
Mm-hmm. Gave him the finger.
Yeah.
This is how it's going to go down.
Good. I just need 1 second to see. Oh, okay, cool. Oh,
five, six times.
Nah, but the
you're fighting your daughter.
Let's go, Dad.
Wait. Okay, gotcha.
Wish we had
could it be a daddy issue?
No, not daddy issue. I don't have daddy issue.
Why don't you shut his mouth?
Yeah, well, she does, because she's about to fight
you. Oh, for, it's for the copyright?
Yeah.
We came to the conclusion earlier.
What?
What's the point of playing the game with no sound?
I'm asleep real quick. Because they messed up the audio since the microphone right there.
He explained all this earlier. How am I kicking and doing everything right over you?
I told you.
That's your prodigy.
Except
she asked me
if
she's better than
you.
So we do that
crowd.
Why doesn't she have any sorcery power?
Because she hasn't learned how to harness the power of green energy yet.
He's just making up.
I was like, what? He is real? I was like, okay.
Oh, no, no, you're kind of falling off a little bit.
I just gotta keep doing that roundhouse.
You got your special move too late. I'm always gonna finish long, start the next round fresh.
I'm starving.
That's the only resort.
He did. He got me with the grab. He got me with
you
the grab.
A full game. You could have finished him off and then start the next round fresh.
Okay, we do that when you play.
I did. That's how I won.
It obviously didn't work the last round. What happened?
I beat you late the first round. So I don't know why you sitting back like you ran through me and you lost on the first round. Now I would have got you to beat me the second round. Like two rounds should undefeat, but you lost the round. So you can't really be like, oh, you just whooped my ass. That fight could have went both ways.
Come on, you bad.
You just did a lot. You just went against me in a way I didn't really see coming. And that's what we got. Mm-hmm.
No, I can't just go out like I can't go out like that.
Beat him then.
Oh yeah.
You didn't pick a good character.
She is good.
I mean, in the old Mortal Kombat, she wasn't. This one,
the only one she's been in.
Yeah, it's like what the heck.
Fair enough. I thought I was thinking that other white chick.
Wait a minute. Okay.
She's her daughter. She's her and.
God damn it, man!
Man, that's what you're doing, damn it!
You had to shoot him up. You had to fill him up.
That was cheap.
It worked.
She just did that the whole time.
Well, yeah, I'm not like you, Luke.
Yeah, he's not you, Luke.
Just do that, take some health off the top, and go at it. Don't go at him, just fool. Fist fight
him. That's how you win. With skill.
They can run one couple rounds. He just hit me.
Oh my god, you're
so big. I lost on a fluke. Okay.
Fluke is like that. God damn it.
You went on a fluke. That round could have went blow. Obviously, I was the better fighter. I done ran through him. Blake was just doing all that cheap crap. And it worked. I was just so tired out.
There we go, baby. There we go. Come on, baby. Come on. You got it, baby. You got it, baby.
She's like, how?
Honestly, I would fire her.
How?
I know why. Come on. Yeah!
Oh! God damn it!
What? Y'all knocked each other out?
Yeah. There we go. There we go, baby. There we go!
Shoot him! Shoot him! This bitch! Brutalizing, motherfucker!
Character, a real fighter
that actually has real skill.
Yeah, I pulled out the crack of my ass though.
What were the odds of that being a brutality too? What were the odds of that?
What does that mean?
What just happened? Instant kill.
Yeah, I know fatality. I know that he did.
You shot him in the head with a gun.
But it blew the back of his head out. That's us.
We see. We were watching.
Oh, it's funny because I'm in front of the green screen, so that means I'm like all up on the screen.
Why the green screen doesn't show up? That is pretty tight. So why is there a picture in the background? Oh, that's the thing right there.
That's the part because you're not behind. You're not so in front of the green screen.
Way to destroy an optical illusion, Luke.
Oh, it's just black. Okay.
No, Luke, it's the picture. See? Oh, well, that's the end of the camera. That's kind of the camera ends right.
Pull the curtain over towards the ball a little bit more. I didn't say knock the whole damn thing down now.
Let's just play the game, really.
I'm upset I lost just now, man. And the first brutality came from me. Ain't that some shit, man?
You talk too much shit. You need to focus more on the game.
Focus more than I was focused. Sorry, cause you better get thrown off the sticks anyway, dude. I don't
know. Yeah, I got somebody I'm comfortable with, like you suggested. I don't need to be pacing no colors or nothing on the TV. Nah, you so lame. Okay, now I gotta watch out for a whole bunch of stuff. Trying to do that. I was trying to do the teleport thing, but somehow I triggered that.
Stress. Tension.
Yeah, I didn't want you to run through me twice like that. Sorry. Like you said, start off fresh. Get to start off fresh. Do your moves so you can start off fresh.
You have to worry about this round. I don't do happy right now. Like, if it was the second round and he was doing that, okay, you can talk. Hernell just talked too early. You just blew it, man.
Is your turn late?
You don't want to play?
Oh.
Hernell blew that one.
Yeah.
And talked too early, man. Jeez. I didn't want to do that to you.
I appreciate it.
I'm going to mix it up since I'm playing.
You want to go to another game? I got Dead or Alive and I got...
Yes, we did earlier.
Let's keep playing this. This is good. Talk about.
Hold on. I just want to beat Luke one more time.
Talk about switch the game just because you lose.
Who keep doing that? Stop that.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't either.
Emma, just what are you doing?
No, you're doing it, not me.
I think I
continue with that saving.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm
over here talking like he's about to win.
That new Killer Instinct game, that shit kind of... It made me mad because they only give you three characters and you literally have to buy all the rest of them.
That's free to play. That's how it's set up. They cycle out a new character every week. But eventually they want you to spend money. It's like in games on the phone that are all free, but they charge you $99 to get a new life. So you can keep playing.
I'm gonna switch it up.
I'm gonna pay $99 for a damn free game.
I'm gonna switch it up on you guys, all right?
It ain't talking about the best value was $60. This is the most popular one.
Yeah, it's like who buys that though?
You get 3 extra lives and a couple of coins.
No, God.
What game is this?
For pretty much any game.
All of free to play games. You ever notice that?
Well, yeah, on the cell phone, of course.
Instead of waiting like 15 minutes for your life to refresh, you had an option to pay $35 to $99 to keep on going. And then they add in an extra bonus to not have advertisements during the game.
His fatality is him ripping your head off.
Predator wins.
Oh, that's pretty dope.
Got a trophy, man. Look at your skull in there and just like, a bunch of other shit he did. Pretty tight.
Jason Voorhees.
Because you got on whatchamacallit?
All of them.
All of them.
All of what?
All of them. Everything's the full game.
Killer Instinct. And that's a game where you actually have to know how to play it in order to fight. If you button mash, you ain't gonna do no damage. You just fall button mash. Whoop your ass. No, I'm saying it won't work in Killer Instinct. I'm telling you that right now. And weren't you just judging me earlier for having to do these, and then now you're going?
You think I'm a member? It's my first time playing this game, fool.
God damn you.
Jesus Christ, I fucking hate Jason, dude. Like, this ain't cool.
Oh, compared to the stuff you're doing, she ain't cool.
Like, I was doing cheap shit. Like, beyond cheap.
Well, I just picked a character to counteract your character.
Even more beautiful. What? Dying? Her down!
Just go, man. Just go.
Not even more beautiful. Mask troll.
Alright. I found out what's going on with that.
What?
Fatality. Somehow. Box
guess what?
Oh. All right. Let me get this last one in.
I got a more beautiful move. What? Dying? You said that like it was in the court. It's like I got an even better move. Like what?
Hit him beside the head.
God, look at you.
Oh my God. Now that was a friend. I could honestly call it a day after that one. Like, you know what I'm saying? I could call it a day after that one and be good. I got an even better move, Lou. Like, he was getting me at first, but it just, I got him. Like, I realized the weakness. Like, after he can't be doing all that heavy shit the whole time. Like, it's how.